an Africa. Luckiest man in Dallas County. Yeah, the gold watch chain and the black mustache. And he loved his whiskey and he loved his women. Drove a big long Cadillac limousine. Kept a big fine fancy townhouse in Dallas. And a hotel suite in New Orleans. Carried a switchblade knife in his left field box. And a 44 hog leg up under his coat. Cut you down in a New York minute. If they catch you cheating, that was all she wrote. So call up Trudy on the telephone. Send her a letter in the mail. Friday evening. Sure as hell didn't mean to stay. I was on my way back to Louisiana. Had a powerful thirst and 6 months' pay. I met a peroxide blonde in a bar on the bay. I was flying high and feeling mean. Poured down a bottle and a half of red eye. I dropped $35 in the slot machine, and the boys in the back was a dealing seven card. I sat down and won me 110. I was raking in chips like Grant took Richmond. The big John Lee called me strolling in. He red dogged the table like a 707. Pretty soon he done won all of my bread. He reached for a pistol. I grabbed the chair and went upside of his head. And then I took off a running like a motorcycle. A wood. Heard the bullets whining and the sirens wail. But it took half the cops in Dallas County just to put one coot ass boy in jail. So call up Trudy on the telephone. A letter in the field. Well, I'm hung up in Dallas, and they won't let me out of this jail. And if you ask me how I'm feeling, well, I'm just about to lose.